Question junior. He's working better.
This is reliable information. Boston's neck taking shit.
So it seems reliable.
You certainly explain how you had the nerve to break with it before.
Need someone to get into junior. You must have some contact with
Gideon's. I don't. But you do.
And like me.
Scenario. Call commander of the blue stripes. Ring the bell.
Very much.
He's not listening in the camp near Oxford. Pay him a visit. Be sure to cheer him up at least.
You again? Want some more? Who's on messy already?
Oh God, I say! Victory will be mine this time! Buck practice the shield and sword! Many headless echo around here! Pig my warrior! Stand and fight!
Do we heed? Now show me what you got. Had enough?
Yes, what next time?
Go back to me, Gilberry, and apologize for being an ass. Wait, before I change my mind, break your bones.
We shall be good!
I see. And behind you, that's a very
good
stand. Yes, that's also in case you're into a
hotel. No, hotel's not in Jefferson City. Don't migrate here either.
You blind, Gerald. That's Gerald, old friend of mine. Come in, Gerald.
Gerald's over here. Safe and sound.
Very much. It's Harry's last hope.
Not for you, Moss. It's Harry, we'll
let's go. Which? Come on,
Moss. You can't have Moss. It's not yours.
No, sorry, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
Looking for Junior.
I'm not sure anybody in my camp.
Has some birds chirping. You got some of the same friends. Those seem to have had their own
allies. These birds. They're sounding soft. I'm going to see you.
You want to find out? Meantime, friend. Willing to help you keep
looking. As always, you're more likely to deserve. I'm going to make some birds in contact. Maybe in Oxford. I just got.
Thanks. I'm going to count you.
Now, witches. I can't pass the box. Come on. Make sure you do it. You've got all the enemy in there. They say it's a game of kings. The chess teacher wants to think strategically. Well, no rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. They're all saying they're the same. How is this in real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
To kill
time? I have no time to squander. That's a lot of kill. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Bloodthorns inside these chests. Give me a reason, and you're here. Do. A heart's pumping with life. I take a board, and I get flesh being wrecked. I repeat, I get swings from the next 6 bowels. I break the chest open. Squeeze the truth from it. Is it running?
No, I don't.
You know, he's once a king. Bones the only comments that size and focus on speed. The king has a different view of his sword. His sword surrounds him. His own chest is my tribe. And his check and death. You see, Jesse, you have to sacrifice your own pieces. Now you see.
Nope, so don't get it.
Oh, you bought it. Let's speak. Why do you brought
it over here? I think
you best explain. I'm looking for something like it. Wasn't junior. I know
everything is possible. Why do you see it? It's personal. Fair enough. I'll try. I placed junior in a magic outfit. Very keen novice. They're not even announced. Thus, you must tell them you come out with new balls. Junior constantly requests fresh wind. I hear it doesn't treat well.
You just came in and have a missing coin inside him? Can't have a good
wife. Consider it just a goodwill. Almost. I expect you to send a favor. And also, junior has lost his purpose. The default is no more. I shall contact you for the next due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak inside.
Right, this is a deeper than madness, I see. I know where to find Junior.
Don't really carry on that.
Yo, come think of it. I too want to ask for it. I just have a problem with this.